turns on Tyler Myers. He knocked the puck off his stick. Lucic gets it. Banks it back to Backlund, who's checked, and here comes Garland. Connor Garland cutting it off the left wing. In on Markstrom. Scores! An assisted goal from Connor Garland. 8:30 into the game, and the Canucks draw first blood.
They're not going to give Michael Backlund an assist on that one? Defensive guy for Calgary, Michael Backlund, tries that little move. Last man back, and look at this shot. Post and in. What a great play by Connor Garland. Head up all the way. Give yourself an angle. Cuts to the middle. And Jacob Markstrom backs in just enough. And Connor Garland under Markstrom's glove.
Elias Pettersson to JT Miller. Trying to drop pass. Fanned on it. Now he gets it back to Kuzmenko. Andre Kuzmenko drops to Elias Pettersson. Top of the circle. Passes to Hughes. Pettersson one-timer scores! A 93-mile-an-hour slap shot for point number 96. And the Canucks lead 2-0.
And now he gets set up for this one. Noah Hanifin, you can see Hanifin kind of spins around, provides a little screen, but as you say, that's just a blast. And Jacob Markstrom can't get to it.
In a game that would give them great satisfaction to win, a game that Calgary desperately needs to win, Myers didn't see Toffoli, and the pass was intercepted. Here comes Calgary, drop pass, Mangiapane, Toffoli scores! He started the play with the steal at the blue line, and Tyler Toffoli with a deke to the backhand gets Calgary on the board.
Well, Tyler Myers didn't see, Toffoli came off the bench. And here's the steal, there's Toffoli coming off the bench, he's back into the play, and gains the blue line and then goes in. You can see both defensemen, Tyler Myers and Guillaume Brisebois, go to Mangiapane. And boy, oh boy, Tyler Toffoli, he knows how to finish this season and the previous couple of seasons. Look at that.
Okay, so he's 1.89 this year. He's 1.88 in that 56-game schedule. Here's Dubé to the line. Stetcher, long wrist shot. Hit a body in front. Loose puck. They score! Blake Coleman roofed it behind Demko. And the Flames with a couple unanswered here in the second have pulled even at 2.
Well, there's Troy Stetcher. Not how hard, but just get the shot through. The Stanley Cup experience. You talked about the LA, Blake Coleman with the Tampa Bay Lightning. And, they swarm the net, and you can see the Canucks trying to find it, and they can't. And Coleman spins off.
Great pass by Backlund.
Backlund just slides it over, and you can see Tyler Myers just can't get there in time.
They're after the puck again in the far corner. Stetcher taking to the ice. Stanika out of the corner with the puck. Stolen back by Lucic. Checked by McDonough. His line's had a couple good chips here in the second. Stanika with a shot stop. Rebound, McDonough scores! McDonough has his first in the NHL.
Going to the net and keeping the stick on the ice. Stick on the ice. He's waiting, waiting, waiting. Stick on the ice. Missed it the first time. But when the puck comes through, he's ready. Nice play by Jack Stanika. Spins, gets away. And look at that play by Sheldon Dries. Down on his knees. Throws it backhand across. And there's Aiden McDonough. Help share the ticket costs in Chicago with him.
Here's a chance for Huberto to break in to the net. Put it between the legs. Never forget the shot away, but he'll draw a penalty. Flames still have the puck. Anderson, that was blocked. I think it hit his own teammate in front.
Kevin Pollock's making this call. Okay.
Number 10 for Calgary has been awarded a penalty shot for fouling from behind.
Looking to tie the game here in the second period. Thatcher Demko has now stopped all 4 penalty shots he's faced in his career. This against Jonathan Huberto.
Look at the patience. Demko, wait, wait, wait. Then comes across, and Huberto, unless he goes right under the bar, he's not going to score on that one. Off the side of the net, and Demko has got to skate up to the post. There's the bench.
People are clamoring for it. Here's Nika in, pass to McDonough, put a hard pass across the top of the crease, hoping Dries could get there. Back come the Calgary Flames. Dubé, Kadri, all the way across, Stetcher scores! Troy Stetcher, able to beat Thatcher Demko, and the ex-Canuck pulls the Flames even at three.
But you have to take him in. Here's Tyler Myers, he's looking around, he's got everybody. Look at how close Breezebois is. And that is, look at how close they are. They're all both on the same side of the ice. And that's more Breezebois than Myers. And there's Troy Stetcher all by himself. And he's got time to pick a spot. Thatcher Demko coming left to right. Or right to left. Here's the pass across. And Troy Stetcher is wide open.
Troy Stetcher's second goal of the season. The 100th point of his career. Here come the Canucks. Beauvillier with Omaha. Oman, Beauvillier scores! 14 seconds later, the Canucks are back on top.
And Anthony Beauvillier, there's Tyler Myers, just wheels it around, and look at the Flames. They try and pinch in, and instead it's a two-on-one the other way. What a give and go that one is. Nils Omaa just throws it back, and you can see Rasmus Anderson, a complete 360. Look at Anderson. He spun right around.
Clint Kuzmenko tried to make a play at the line. Now the puck is stolen by Joshua after Pettersson got his stick in there. Joshua to Kuzmenko. Nice move. Cuts in. Centers Joshua. Blocked by Markstrom. Back to the bench. There's a minute four to go on the power play. Flames win the faceoff. Weegar. Huberto. Mackenzie Weegar. Jonathan Huberto across, Hannifin, Weegar, Hannifin shoots, pulled it wide, rebound, that's it off Demko. Jonathan Huberto saw the opening from a sharp angle and just one-timed it. Flames bench erupts with 3:13 to go. Huberto's tied it at four.
He is on the spot for this one. I think that was directed wide on purpose. And Huberto's there. You can see Dakota Joshua is over with Huberto. Thatcher Demko almost got it. He got his leg over, but it's off his other leg. And
Besser back behind, intercepted by the Flames, and this game will go to overtime. Jonathan Huberto on a Calgary power play on a controversial call against Elias Pettersson. Both teams will change. Kuzmenko stays on. Well, the other Canucks change. Here's Toffoli, inputs one in front. Lindholm shot, block, rebound. Chipped wide on the back end. And here comes JT Miller. Pettersson slides the puck. Kuzmenko steps in on the left wing. He's got a couple overtime winners this year. Kuzmenko, drag move, in front, merciless save, and he's able to hang on. Turning with the puck. Joshua goes to the front. DiGiuseppe turns. Centers Joshua, stopped by Markstrom. What a chance there. He's had two great chances in this game. Flames in transition. Backlund to Foley. Scores! Jacob Markstrom with a game saver for the Calgary Flames off Dakota Joshua.
Here's Dakota Joshua, gets in position. DiGiuseppe feeds him. And Dakota Joshua just couldn't get it up and over the pad of Jacob Markstrom. And then reaching back, can't get to Toffoli. There's Joshua, misses the pass, and now it's a two-on-one. Quinn Hughes tries to knock the pass down. Instead, it goes through and Toffoli up and over Thatcher Demko.
Second goal of the game for Tyler Toffoli. His first set of career high, his second extended his career high. He's got 33.